Team Corn, Team Henderson, who we got? Team Corn is in the purples, Team Henderson in the grays, we got refs, we got time limits, scoreboard, see if they keep track. Scrimmage time. Yeah, no problem, man. How you doing?
Doing good, how are you?
Doing well. It's like this was a really good spot, you know, midline. Tip off one by the purples. We got Sean Williams, Cardi Jada, Antonio Gordon, Dejuan Gordon, and Matt Maywean. And then on defense, Sloan on Cardi. Cardi missed the pass to Sean there. Rest of the grays are David Sloan, Montavious Murphy, Xavier Sneed, Mike McGurl, and Levi Stockard. Nice shot by X. Sean carrying the ball up. Dejuan with the ball in his hands, giving it to Cardi. Cardi wants to work David. Nice take by Cardi with the right. David pushing. Sloppy pass to Montavious. Levi doing work. Antonio tried the jumper. Missed it off the front iron. David showing the handle. X from deep. Sean. You're all calling for the and one there. Team Corn's up right now. 42. Sean, nice look, far corner to Dejuan with the triple, corner three. Timeout. Oop. Coach Hand's not happy. Nice pass by X. Nice finish by Levi.
Woo.
drop. Oh, Antonio. X drilling the triple. That'll tie the game up. Ooh. Okay, Sean. Off the handle, pull up jumper. Grays want to push, and they do. X with the stuff. Okay, Antonio getting it flush himself. Score showing purple's 12, gray's 9. Lee, how about Levi there? Going well in the scrimmage. Gonna figure out who the winner of this scrimmage is. Real serious stuff here. But Antonio from deep, he's short. Shot's struggling today. Right now we're looking at 12-12. Gene Taylor in the building. Mike from triple, he hasn't missed today. He's feeling it. Gray's up by 3 now with the comeback. Down 7-2 at one point. But Cardi brings him within one with 20 seconds left. 15-17 shows the scoreboard. They're pressing him. Thank you. going Gray's ball. Make by David. And this game is scrimmage is locked up. At least the first half. I don't know if it's the end of it or not. Second game, probably. Second game, switching up teams now. Davis, Joe Petrikis, Mike, and Sean. Nigel still chilling on the gray side. Nigel and Love are both not suited up for this, but everyone else is. And for the purples, we got Cardi, Antonio, Levi, David, Dejuan, Pearson. So Coach Korn versus Coach Henderson again. Switched up teams a little bit. Still got Cardi and X on their teams. X is the grays. Cardi's with the purples. The Grays last game. Now he's got the first points on the board for game two of Coach Henderson versus Coach Korn. Coach calling for Mac. Still off the board right now. A double on Antonio there. Shot is all sorts of on, showing glimpses of what we're about to see during the season. Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, Mac is denied at the rim. Woo! Cardi wanted it. He's got it. Oh, just missed the three. Mike might be his first miss of the day. Still trying to get on the boards. 5-0 purples up. A Levi layup. And a Dejuan triple. David with the ball. Hardy wants a three. Gets it finally. Corn's team is dominating this one. And there's Sean putting the Grays on the board. Left in this scrimmage game. How about David just pulling up from deep, step into it. Sean wanted that. Doesn't get it. Nice pass. Come on, another steal. They got it.
Holy cow. Game.
12-14. Montavious with the plus. 26 seconds left. They're trapping again. They do got a foul. Hoping for one miss. Says shooting them both, bonus, double bonus. I know they are allowed to go on the first, and they miss. They call a foul here, so. Gray's gonna get the opportunity, a little one-on-one down here to tie this thing up for Mac. See, at first I thought it was a double bonus situation, but no. David missed the front end. The 1-1. Now Gray has a chance. Mac has a chance to tie this thing up. Easy for him. Tied up. Just tied up. Got a timeout. Mac picks up the foul. Sure, Levi's supposed to be shooting these, if I'm not mistaken, but Cardi's taking them. And he missed the front end. Still tie game. And Coach Hand calls the timeout. X with the dribble through. And he ends it. He ends it. People loving it. Making sure to put on a show. Game winner. Coach Han's happy. Both his teams won. Mac wins it. Grace got the first possession. X and Cardi on the same team. It's almost unfair, you gotta think. Corn's team doesn't win this. Damn, Mike, a lot of veterans on purple. All veterans besides Montavious, who makes the mistake there to Levi, corralling the ball and laying it in. Well, 2-0 for the purples.
Two in there!
was on top of the Grays. Coach showing love to the fans. Kids got a picture with Coach Weber. We can cherish that forever. Big Daddy Bruce taking pics. How about Mike? He's just on one today. Puts him up 7-2. The Purples are up 7-2 in the Grays now. Dive back! Yeah, steal. Cardi wants to do something with it. Saving it for the season, I see. Saving it for the season.
Go, Days One!
9-2 now. Purples are up big on the Grays. Matt misses the jumper.
Go, Cardi! Push it up there! Be ready, Montez!
Oh, Montavious. Oh, he wanted it. Rims in and out. How about Sean, though? Splash. 9-5. Gray's trying to get back in it. Nice shot from Sean there. Very pure. Cardi wants one. A little off today. I think he's got one triple. Mike's been on, though. Mike feed that high hand. I know X probably wants a shot down here too, but Mike. Oh, nice. Good idea from X there. Tough pass. Grays are playing a zone. Coach is calling it out. It's like a 1-3-1. Tajuan's on today. Nice shot. He brings it back 11-8. Minute 23 left. Our Braves have a chance to get back in this once again. Horn's not happy. His team letting him back in it. Oh, Dejuan trying the fancy pass there. Can't miss. He's got one miss on the day. Purple's up 13-8, 35 seconds left. Touch. David with the triple. Pressing, 15 seconds left. Montavious up top. How about that? Got a press. So Coach Corin's going to get his first win out of these three games. Let's see. I don't know if this is supposed to be the last one. I can't remember exactly how long this is supposed to go, but it's almost noon. Purples are going to win this. Antonio's off today. So Coach Corin's team gets the win. Montavious and Mac again to tip. Oh yeah, Mac pushed him there. Mac pushed Montavious there. And Grays are going to start with the ball. So for the Grays, we got David, Mike, Montavious, Levi, and X. For the Purples, we got Cardi, Matt, Sean, Antonio, and Dejuan. It's the final scrimmage of the afternoon, I believe. Coach Hen's team is up 2-1 in the series, so Corin has a chance to tie it up. Today. Grays are up 5-2. Seems to be just fine walking around cheering his team on. 12-5. Razor up.
Thank you.
looks like Corn's going to tie it up 2-2 in this battle between Team Hen and Team Corn. A comeback, really. Team Henderson won the first two scrimmages. And then Coach Corn came back to win the last two. Impressive effort. But earlier, X did go down and left the game, but he seems to be fine. He's been walking around cheering on his teammates. I think it's just a matter of just making sure he's okay, so leaving him out, letting him rest so he can get ready for the season.